Okay, so this is a KitchenAid direct drive, and it burned out the clutch because this top piece here came loose and was rubbing up against the top part of the shroud here. And I believe that was the reason why that was making that funny noise. You can see the plastic on the edge here is worn away because it was rubbing. So I'm going to have to take some glue, some good glue, and glue all these points so it doesn't come loose again. And so, that's KitchenAid.